Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Kentucky Downs here on Thursday. It is September the 6th, 2018. Gonna look at the ninth race from Kentucky Downs, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The ninth from Kentucky Downs, it's the Old Friend Stakes, purse $250,000. This race is for three-year-olds and upwards, which have never won a sweepstakes in 2018. Field of 15 horses here. The 13, 14, and 15 are all swelled bills. They only draw in if somebody from the main portion of the 12 scratches, and they'll go, you know, in order here. So most likely we'll see a field of 12 horses here going the distance of ground of a little bit more than a mile. The distance of ground here of a mile and 70 yards on the unique Kentucky Downs turf course. 1 mile 70. And I show the diagram. It just gives me a second to look down notes. Just bear with me. Sorry, I can't multitask sometimes, especially at almost 6 a.m. in the morning after I only had this much coffee. My top selection here, I like the number two horse here, the two horse Dr. Mounty. I'm going to go 2694 in the superfecta, 2694 super. Top selection, the two horse Dr. Mounty, 8-1, five-year-old horse by Street Sense. Jose Ortiz comes in from New York to ride this one for Shug McGahee. The horse's most recent outing came the 29th of July. That came at Monmouth, mile 16th in the Great Theory Oceanport. This horse finished second by 2.5 lengths there. He just sat second most of the race and never just had that good closing kick. You know, it wasn't the day to win. It was an improvement, though, off his race before, which came 28th of June at Delaware. About a mile and the 8th, an optional 65 claimer. There, this horse finished 3rd by 4.5 lengths. And, you know, he needed that extra kick. You know, off of that race, you would have really thought this horse would have liked going maybe a mile 3/8 afterwards. But, you know, he ran well, but it wasn't as good as the next start. But it was better than the race before, which came in the Monmouth Stakes at Monmouth Park, mile 8th, May the 26th, where this horse finished 5th by 10 lengths, stalked early on, but then he just hit the wall after a wide stretch run, couldn't keep up with them there, and then before that, Henry Clark at Laurel, this horse finished second by 3/4 length, really had a good turn of foot at the final quarter of a mile. It wasn't a bad race, you know, he could feel proud about that one, but I think coming here to Kentucky Downs for the first time with a good post draw, he's versatile. He could come from quite far behind or gets a little bit closer. You know, I think, you know, with that versatility with him, I think that should be good on this race course. At 8-1, you know, I'll take my chances with him. These Kentucky Downs turf races, any Kentucky Downs race, basically, most of them are very wide open, and, you know, this race is no exception. I think the two, like I said, Dr. Bounty, my top selection, has a massive chance, and I think another horse here has a massive chance. That's going to be the six horse Flatlined, 12-1. Charles Dickey trains this one, 6-year-old gelding by Flatter. Joe Rocco Jr. gets the leg up. You know, this horse's most recent outing came at Kentucky Downs, going a mile and a quarter in the Kentucky Downs Preview Turf Cup. That day, going a mile and a quarter, the race starts basically on the top of the stretch on a little bit of an angle. He had the Y poster, which probably cost him. You know, he had to steady a few times, and he just didn't have a very comfortable trip there. Before then, the Wise Dan at Churchill, very tough race. He finished 7th by 11 lengths, a little bit wadding, just never showed up on that very hot night, very humid, so a lot of horses weren't really handling the course that afternoon, or that evening. And then before that, optional 100 claimer at Churchill, mile 16th, May 26th, horse finished 5th by 5 lengths. He didn't quicken up, but he didn't weaken out of it either. He just kind of stayed. And then before that, in the opening verse, finished 3rd by 5.5 lengths at Churchill. There he had a horrible start, but he had a really good turn of foot at the end. You know, this horse, this is two races here at Kentucky Down, has been, you know, both of them were really decent. You know, he finished 2nd in last year's Tourist Mile, nearly getting the victory by beating Applicator, and then he won his race before in 2016 at Kentucky Downs going away. You know, his two races here are very good, and at 12-1, these races are so wide open. If I'm going to play a multi-race, he's definitely going to be included, to the point of I'll probably even do a small, you know, win wager on him, along with the two-horse Dr. Mounty, just to keep my, you know, keep me occupied. So to recap my selections now for the ninth from Kentucky Downs, it's the Old Friend Stakes as a top selection. Gonna go with the two horse Dr. Mounty. Gonna go 2694 in the superfecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.